racket, and you're holding your racket, if index finger is a little bit spread from the rest of the fingers, right? So that finger is called the trigger finger. So when you hit the ball, what I want you to feel is that that finger, the index finger, is the one that feels everything when you hit it. So use that finger to help you to roll the ball.
All right, guys. So my student Alex wants to work on the angles. So first of all, there are a couple of things you have to understand. The court position when you are on the court. So it's harder to angle if you hit the ball from the middle of the court. As more the court opens up, you create more angle. What I mean with that is, say if you're in the rally, right, and you get a ball right here, Alex, look, face me. So you're in the rally, and you get the ball right here in the middle. It's hard to get that ball in a really good angle over there, right? It changes if the ball is hit here. So move over here, Alex. Oh, come over here, come over here. So now, right now, someone pushed me off the court. So now the court opens up completely different. So now I have a really good chance to hit a great angle because now the middle of the court is not there anymore. The middle of a court shifts, right? So the thing is, if you're in the rally and you get a little bit pushed off the court, that's what I wanted to say. It's easier to hit angles, okay? So what we're gonna do now is you're gonna show me how you hit angles.
Okay, here we go. Not so hard. There you go. So I'm gonna stand here and you try to hit my basket soft with a good angle, okay? Here we go. So you go. Okay, and again, show me how you hit those angles. Good. And again.
Roll it. Here we go. Hit the left bottom.
That's what we want. Right end again. Loose. Good. Feel that ball. And again. Roll it. Here we go. And again. Roll it up. Use the index finger. Good. And two more. Here we go, Alex. Two more. Use the index finger to roll it. Good. Feel the index finger.